Jazz need a few of these. I mean, not that they don't have confidence, but when you can come in and do what you're supposed to do, right as Nikhil Alexander-Walker finds a three right there.
The ascension is complete. Like, he just keeps going up 13 and 11, coming off a 20 and 21 night.
Romero pressed it the other way for three.
Clippers come up short on that run to the rack and a foul.